You know, my friend, in November, there is a message that's coming to us from all around us. Nature is telling us something. The growth of most living things begins to slow down. They are not getting ready to die, rather, just to rest for a while. The trees, the shrubs, grass, and flowers, they begin a period of lying dormant. Many animals hibernate during this time. But we, as human beings, we are fighting to keep up the pace. There is a reason for slowing down, and it is a renewal as we slow down that cannot be totally received in sleep. It is a renewal of the soul for taking a long look at our life's purpose, for stepping back for a moment. The principle in human nature is the same as all other forms of nature. If we learn to take time for renewal and relaxation, we will live longer and we'll live better. So I ask you, during this period of November and December and January, to step back just a bit and look at your life. Do not be so caught up in the busyness that you forget about the overall picture of who you are, what you want to be, what you want to become, what you want to do. With God's help, you'll get there. But not continuing on the same pace in the same direction. No, oftentimes we need to look at nature and step back and renew. God bless you.